Hello, leaning on the crutch. Just I had an idea of basically doing this thing with beers that me and my brother will be having in the next couple of days or weeks or whatever. And I've lined some beers up. Ones we're probably gonna have later today. Well, we are having. The Orkney Brewery Wayfarer India Pale Ale. It was part of the Sainsbury's Beer Hunt. Ennerdale. Wild Ennerdale. If you go check out Civics in Big House, West Yorkshire, you can buy some of their range there. Hobson's and the Old Henry. We've picked some of these up on our road trips. Black Sheep, All Creatures. Available in selected supermarkets from Black Sheep Brewery out of North Yorkshire. Bristol Beer and Southfield Hop. Mark Elvis of Somerset Really Old Views has had that and it recommends it. Another one from Bristol and it's ASA. Again, next couple of days or weeks, the next after we've had them, there's other beers as well, but this is from Brown Cow Brewery. All these beers we've picked up on our Real Ale trails. The Brown Cow Brewery and the Captain Holt's. I've only had Brown Cow on cask. These will be the first time we've had them on bottle. Ashover Brewery and the Cloudy Sour. Purchased it via Beer Moth. I think it was actually a gift from Beer Moth because we purchased so many. Arbor and a Breakfast Stout. Last time I had that was probably early days of my videos. So we'll be revisiting that and see how it is. Dent Brewery and Toad Up. You can buy their beers via booths in selected parts of Yorkshire and UK, I think. Oxback. Oh. Yeah, it's gold. We had a few from them, some have been good. To readjust myself. Weird Beard and Black Pearl, which is a coffee milk stout. Looking forward to that. Arbor Ales and More Beer Company with Double Dark Lights. We had the other collaboration beer late last year. Really nice. And I think it's become part of the Arbor Core range or more core range now. Mountains and Spirit from Huddersfield, and it's their Mosaic single hop 4.1%. They do a lot of single hop beers. Fuller's Wild River. Andrew purchased that from a supermarket, I think. Just to readjust. Brass Castle Brewery and Wallop. I think it's called Hop Wallop. This is bottle 133 of 277. Purchased it in Trembling Madness in York. Definitely recommend that shop out. It's really good. Trim Brewery and their Tea Kettle. This was sent to me in a beer mail from Amanda, who's a fan of Trim Brewery. Another beer is that will come up eventually. From Marble Brewery, their Strong Gin Beer, Bennis Progress. This is bottled in 24th of August 2013. Again, purchased at Trembling Madness. Champagne style bottle. One purchased at Behemoth. This is the brew by numbers 0101. This one from Finn Ales, and it's called Zombia. Jake Griffin and Chris Lewis. Purchased it just because it says zombie on it. Wild Beer Company, and it's their Wild Beast. It's a chocolate crushed espresso and vanilla. It's 11%. Wild Beast. Now, this is another one from Wild Beast, Wild Beer Company. This is their smoked tea and brewed sugar beer, and it's the put it in your pipe. Purchased it because it sounded interesting. This one is 5.1%. We had the cucumber beer from them. The bottle somewhere. Oh, there's we should add cucumbers in. And wild beer are very weird, and they push the extreme, judging by all the other beers. And finally, Rook Voodoo, and it's the chocolate, peanut butter, and banana ale. Also purchased at Behemoth. Check out Behemoth if you're in Manchester. It's a really good bottle shop. Check out also booths, which we like to venture sometime again. Trembling Madness, Beer House, and a few other bottle shops. Do you hear that crack? That's my leg. Which is also Beer Wine Direct. It's in Halifax. I think they've still got one in Brigg House. There's also a new bottle shop that I found out in York. It's just off the wall. It's called York Beer Wine. Definitely always support your local bottle shops and shops that support local breweries. You take care.